Thomas Wilbur is a student at Poolsville High School. While most students his age use summer to work or look at colleges, Wilbur decided to help design and build planting stations at his old elementary and middle school, the Barnesville School of Arts and Sciences.
The project itself was, we were building an outdoor educational area with planting tables.
That seven-month project earned him the Eagle Scout Award, the highest honor on scouting from the Boy Scouts of America.
I was excited because it was a very long and stressful process.
But for staff at the Barnesville School, Wilbur's hard work made class projects for his former science teacher a lot easier.
We used the potting stations where the students were planting spinach, kale, and arugula as part of a project that we did as a class to show them how to do their own individual science fair product.
If we didn't have these, then we would probably have a bag of soil in a cup and 14 seventh graders trying to get into the bag to plant or to put some soil in a cup. So I think they made it a lot easier.
Certainly, I'm tremendously proud of Thomas, but my real reaction is I'm not surprised. Our school here really works towards growing our middle school students to be leaders.
As for Wilbur, he hopes the planting stations at Barnesville School will plant a different kind of seed in the hearts of current students, the seed of giving back. In Barnesville, I'm Eddie Hicks for MyMC Media.